It is likely that if the deluge had been activated on the 6th of July, 1988, a substantial number of the deluge heads would have been blocked by scale, with the result that they would not have discharged.